Welcome back to the IBFP. Here's your host, Foxy New.
Welcome back, Fight fans. Welcome back. Let's just dig right into it. Shakur Stevenson is now a world champion, and he dominated Joet Gonzalez. And let's just break it down. You know, this is probably the easiest fight to ever break down, because when you see Shakur Stevenson, he literally dominated from the first round to the last round. Every single round, he was hit and not get hit the entire fight. Shakur Stevenson, you know, just displayed skill, speed, ring IQ, adjustments, pretty much everything you expect from a top or an elite level boxing, timing. Literally, this kid does it all. And you know, it's a little premature to call guys at this stage in their career elite fighters, you know, at this point, but I have to be honest and unbiased, and what we're seeing is a superstar in the making. This kid is an elite level fighter. I'm just going to make that bold proclamation at this point. And now he's a world champion. He put on a boxing clinic and display against a guy that has more experience than him, that's a power puncher, and he neutralized literally every single thing this guy does. There was nothing he could do against Shakur Stevenson, to the point where, you know, Joet Gonzalez, his corner, was basically saying, hey, punch this guy in the throat. In between rounds, they're telling him, Joet Gonzalez, to punch Shakur Stevenson in the throat to slow him down and try to knock him out to beat him. This is how bad it's gotten. Shakur Stevenson is dominating, guys. He's showing shades of Floyd Mayweather, Terrence Crawford, Andre Ward. And, you know, he's showing top-level skills. Canelo Alvarez, he's showing skills and levels that we just typically don't see from fighters this young. This kid is elite. He's a world champion. He's an elite-level fighter. He's earned it, and he dominated the competition to get the belt. You have to treat Shakur Stevenson as a special and gifted fighter, because he truly is. He's ready for literally the best in the division. This kid is going to be a problem for anyone. And you know, a lot of people were telling me that Oscar Valdez, you know, Shakur Stevenson is a 50-50 fight, and I thought initially when the fight was a possibility that it could have been a 50-50 fight before Oscar Valdez moved up in weight and vacated the belt, and I thought that would have been a close fight. Oscar Valdez is a threat because of his power, but now I see here, watching a fight like this, seeing on the boxing clinic that, you know, Shakur Stevenson just put on, I can clearly see that it's nowhere near close. Shakur Stevenson would dominate this guy. Shakur Stevenson is in a league of his own. He's a special fighter. He's truly talented, and he is now a world champion. But once again, unbiased as always, it's the IBFP. Please share, like, and you must absolutely subscribe.